wolf over here must have killed some sheep. Hayden, you want a dog?
Yeah.
Over here, there's a dog. Quick, get him. Over here. Feed him some bones. He's getting away. He's getting away. Hurry up. Bring the bones.
I don't know where he is.
He's right here by me. There's a couple of them over here. I'm almost tempted to punch him, but I know me and my dogs will die. Over here. Right here. Right here.
I know. I tried taming one. I used up all my damn bones.
Oh. I fed that one my bone.
They're like everywhere.
I had one bone and I fed it to that dog.
They're like everywhere over here.
I know. I heard a burping zombie. Don't you love it when zombies burp?
No.
Like,
three dogs.
What's in this kit? I found the Zombaroo! He's gonna touch me. He's gonna poke me in the butt with his fingers. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, he bit me. Oh, I'm out of food. Why am I hungry? I don't want to have food that quick. I found the jungle! I think. I thought it was just a dirty nigger, but either way, I found it.
Daddy, here. If you're hungry, have some damn food, because I got tons of it.
I ate some food. Daddy, I found the jungle wood!
Daddy.
What? Baked potato! Mr. Meat Eater! Now I'm full. And we found the jungle wood! We need lots and lots and lots. I want to use it for the floor.
It's gonna be laggy over here.
Laggy?
Yeah.
Why would it be laggy? If we can get some jungle saplings too, that would be nice. Alright, I got one whole tree.
I got two whole trees.
Ooh, there's like weird sandy shit going on.
What?
There's weird
like
sandy
what?
Shit going on.
What, is it red?
What? It's the red anus sand castle.
Where do you see weird sandy shit?
Over here by the desert. What? Over here by the desert.
Here? This?
What?
This
over there.
What I have.
Desert. Weird sandy shit. Desert.
It's not a desert. It's
whatever it is. It looks like dessert. Feels like dessert. Therefore, is dessert.
I'm climbing up.
Why? I'm just doing it to get this tree. Don't hit my dogs.
Oh shit, I wasn't trying to.
Oh, now they're gonna get you because you made me hit you.
Sit.
I can't make them sit in the water. You hit one. That's what happens.
It's so stupid. It's stupid.
Why is it stupid?
They're kind of stupid because you hit them.
I brought them to help with monsters. But if you're just gonna.
Okay, they're not. I'm not trying to kill a damn thing, so don't get mad at me.
I'm not mad at you.
I got a sapling. I got two.
They're
saplings.
Mad at you. Good. We need that. We'll bring it back and we'll grow it.
Not to mention some of this is going to be used for my garden. Oh,
some
no.
Of what, this jungle wood?
Yeah.
What, for more of those coconut butters?
Yeah. Besides, I'm going to make my garden huge. Okay. It's going to get bigger.
Where's my other dog? Did you kill one of my dogs?
No.
Oh, there he is. They both sat when they got out of the water. Huh, that's funny. I got some seeds. I got some hair pie.
Do you have any bones?
No, I have no more bones. I used my bone on the one dog, and then you didn't use your bones on the same dog. If you used your bones on the same dog, it would have been tamed.
Oh my god, I did use it all on the same damn dog.
No, on the same dog I used mine on.
Oh, this tree is weird.
What tree?
This one that you're mining.
What's weird about it?
It's got this branch that extends out really far.
Oh, okay. They call me Jungle Nugget. But it's better than being Jungle Bunny.
I'm not gonna be...
Bungle Jungle.
I don't think I'm not gonna be able to survive any skeletons.
What? Oh, I just cut my dog with my axe. I just hit him right in the face. I'm almost done anyway. I got like a stack. I didn't get any saplings.
Actually,
so.
Daddy,
what?
Can you take some coordinates?
Okay. Yeah, write them down.
I said, can you?
73, 66, 662. 73, 66, 662. And one melancholy Bartlett. I E A O F 3. Okay. A puppy in a tree. A puppy in a tree. Oh, you got blown up by a creeper from a tree. That's because I'm over here now, and you're over there now, and it's generating 5 different things. Okay, I'm going to head back anyway, because I think I'm good. I got what I wanted, and it's time to move on. Move on to the next level. Hey, I found something I want to do. I want to get up to that floating thing over here.
Yeah.
Build a ladder up to it or something. And build a house on that when we finish this house. Do you see this big floating island over here?
So are we just going to completely abandon this house then?
No.
Are we going to like have minecarts going to
different areas? Minecarts? We can make minecarts.
Yeah.
If we can find track. Or build it. Like the woolly woodpecker of happiness. Oh, my penis in my butt. My penis in my butt. Everybody knows that a penis in my butt. It's just like a licky dick. A shrinky dink. A devil dog. Holy shit, a creeper's after me. I wish I had more bones. I could get millions of dogs now. Because I know where they are.
Hey, wait, Daddy, take
where's
the
my... There's
dogs.
My dogs. Yay, puppies. They're following
dogs,
me back
the
to
dogs,
the
dogs.
Hoot. The hoot.
The, dogs,
the hoot.
Daddy.
What? What?
Holy hell, you don't listen at all.
I'm singing about hoots.
You're like a freaking... What?
I definitely went the wrong way back.
Why?
But I'm back near the village again, in that general area.
Oh. So, where's the village? Do you have coordinates?
I wrote them down yesterday, but I don't remember. I'm just gonna get some of these foodimals. Foodimals. You know, animals that are used for food.
What the hell did you go? Which way did you go?
I love it. I can just punch like a cow and the dogs go after it. And kill it. I can like punch like the sheep and they'll kill that too. Good job, dogs. That's awesome. I love having the dogs. All I gotta do is punch these animals once and they're dead. Alright, the rain stopped, the weather cleared up, and the sheep is here. Hey, horses! Hello, horse babies! If only I had a saddle. What are you crumpling again? You gotta start crumpling stuff. It's very loud. I better hit mute on your microphone before you start crumpling stuff. Black horses. What are you doing, Hayden?
I was blowing up a bag.
Stop. It's very loud. Mute your microphone or something if you're gonna keep doing that.
You want to hear loud, Daddy?
No.
Do you really want to hear me? Okay. Let's get
what are you banging?
Bag. Hiya! Critical.
Critical. Oh, good puppies. They kill all my sheep for me. All I gotta do is show him where the sheep is that I want killed, and it's dead. Ha ha ha, sheep, you're gonna die. Here comes the dogs, good boy. Do they take raw meat? Oh, they do?
Yeah, they can.
Nice.
Maybe it's the cooked meat.
Hey, making a puppy. I made a puppy. Hi, little puppy. I made a puppy.
Daddy, maybe it's that cooked food that they don't like, and that's why they attack each other.
I fed them raw meat.
I'm critical hitting a zombie with my fist. We're fighting over whose seeds.
Okay. I'm gonna punch a horse.
Did the horse go down right away?
Oh yeah.
Oh my crap, Daddy, the entire house is burning. Daddy,
why?
The entire house is burning up. I don't really think it's a fireplace. We gotta get down here also.
I'm trying to get back.
Faster!
I can't go any fast.
Oh my
god. Besides
Daddy,
the screaming of horses as they die.
Fire, basically.
What?
Daddy, the roof is basically on fire right now.
Well, then put it out.
I'm trying. That's too much.
Well, you gotta figure something out. Because I'm on my way back, but I can't get back any quicker.
I'm sorry, Daddy. The house has to go. We have to build a new house.
How bad is it?
Like, the deck is gone. The kitchen is basically just...
How is the deck gone? The deck's not flammable.
There's a benches on the deck thing. Those are gone.
You can't.
Lava's just still in the hole. The table is gone inside, or the chairs.
Great.
The entire kitchen's gone.
All right, so we have to get rid of the fireplace. That's the solution.
No.
Yes.
Not.
Then what
the
is?
Fireplace didn't cause it. The lava did.
What lava? Lava didn't cause it.
Yes, it did.
Lava's under the ground, under the grass.
There.
What?
One of the pieces wasn't there.
What do you mean it wasn't there?
The glass that was protecting it.
What do you mean the glass wasn't there? Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't. A piece of glass ain't there.
I put all the glass there.
Well, the only thing that lay here is the doors, I guess. I mean, it's really serious. I mean, it's so unbelievable that it's like, how could this possibly happen? I've started to rebuild the house.
Wonderful. I found the dark oak trees again. I don't know where I'm going. I think I'm lost again.